New tonight, the Jones County Water System has issued a boil water advisory. A Jones County notice says that the advisory is due to a water main break caused by a fiber installation crew Monday afternoon. The advisory impacts the Plantation Drive area from Light and Tie Road to the intersection of Oak Valley and Plantation Club Circle. Customers should boil water before drinking, cooking, or preparing food. The advisory remains in effect in an effort until testing is complete.